And hello everyone, welcome back to episode 29, where did that come from? 21 of The Witcher Enchanted Edition with me. My name is Saratus and we are about to talk to Raymond / Azar Javed.
Yes? I have the autopsy results.
And?
I couldn't conclude anything.
How's that?
How do I put this? I mistook one vial for another and poured some caustic crap on the corpse. We couldn't draw any conclusions from what remained.
None? None at all?
Not a one. Come on, Raymond. Everyone makes mistakes.
I need to think.
Come back later.
Can we, talk to him immediately after?
Not now.
Not now. Let's go to the swamp. There's pretty much nothing here for us anymore, so we might as well. Right. We are in the swamp now. Who are all these people? My god. Let's talk to you first.
Good sir.
Who are you?
A witcher.
Well, well. I thought Leo Bonhart had disposed of your kind.
Never heard of him.
Nor will you again. We all, in this profession, eventually meet someone better than us.
What profession is that?
Bounty hunter, what brings you here?
I'm here about the notice.
Finally. Got the hides?
I'll return when I have the pelts.
I'll be here.
All right. I'm not gonna ask who...
Farewell.
Who Bruno... Bruno Bonhart, whatever. Bonhart is the name I remember and will remember forever. That was one sick son of a gun. Grumps. What's up, Grumps?
Hello, son.
I'm not your son, Gramps.
You guessed my name. They call me Gramps around here.
They call me all kinds of things. Mostly Geralt or Scabbed Freak.
Well, people exaggerate. I don't see many scabs. No offense.
None taken. But I'm likely to earn some trekking through this swamp.
Yes?
I'm looking for work.
Ah, swords. I suspect I know the type of work you seek. Perhaps you could escort me to the chapel for my prayers. I'm old and no longer good at driving monsters off with my staff.
You have an axe.
I was thinking about paying work, but all right, I'll take you there.
Let's track this quest. Ooh. Okay. I seem to remember this place wasn't entirely safe.
Enough! Come on, enough!
Right, this swamp is really putting a hammer to my PC, my laptop. And it's supposed to be a good laptop. Well, it is a good laptop, except laptops are all energy efficient and stuff. And, well, the effect...
Enough! I've had enough!
Where is... keep going. And the effect is that it has much less, much worse performance. Okay.
Enough! I've had enough!
I don't know what's going on. Oh shoot.
Enough. I've had enough.
I think we're gonna die. Oh yeah. This is still way over our heads. We are gonna need to think something out. Just a second, guys. Okay, we are back. We are not gonna talk to Gramps. We will simply... Oh, Brickmaster. We were supposed to ask them about Berengar, so let's...
Looks like a brickmaker's village.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps you'd settle down here. We could use a warrior for protection.
I'm a witcher, not a warrior.
And the just will live in underwater castles.
So tradition claims.
Ologigal fly eggnog.
Come on. No.
I'm glad we can't produce bricks.
You're brick makers, you can't produce bricks? Okay, that's unnerving to see peasants or hear peasants talking about stuff in foreign languages.
A traveler from distant lands. He has lost something he now seeks.
What shall I call you?
Vasker, the village eldress.
Geralt, witcher. What do the villagers do?
We mine clay and produce bricks.
I see none working.
Hard times. Speak. What do witches do?
We solve problems.
Want to ask something?
Kalkstein, an alchemist, claims you know about the mage from the tower and the guard.
A powerful sorcerer once lived in the swamp, an apprentice his only companion. All changed when a woman entered his life.
A fairy tale beginning.
But the end differs, for a wicked woman she was. He fulfilled all her wishes and she took advantage of his might.
Who was she?
Unimportant.
I'm listening.
Blind love spelled the mage's demise. He called upon forces he could not control and died.
What about the guard?
The mage's lover could tell fortunes, and the mage created a deck of extraordinary tarot cards. He illustrated a future event on each card.
And?
Golems guarded the mage's dwelling. Those spared the ravages of time survive at the cemetery, where they remain motionless.
One of them is the guard?
Yes, the most powerful golem acted as sentry. The tower card depicts how the golem can be revived. In turn, this will open the tower anew. Take this card. I no longer need it.
Right, but she still has something to tell us.
Want to ask something?
Do you have monster problems?
Indeed. Creatures have made nests in the clay pits.
What are they like?
As if drowned, then resurrected.
Drowners. I can finish them.
We're poor folks. I can pay no more than 50 orans.
That's enough. Where are they?
Towards the landing, but take the other road at the fork. At its end, you'll spot our tormentors.
Okay.
Want to ask something?
Has another witcher been here, Berengar?
He has, asking different questions about those alchemies. The alchemist Kolkstein must have sent him. Then we happened upon his gear in a clay pit, covered in blood.
Thanks, Vaska.
White-haired one. There were signs of fighting there, and not with monsters. He was attacked by men. Beware of flaming lizards and dry ones. I need you alive.
Let's see, maybe she has something useful. It's always good to have some vodka on you. I keep accidentally hitting F1 instead of escape, and that changes the camera. But yeah, so let's go to the clay pits then. We aren't strong enough to really explore the swamp. Oops. Not this.
Oh, nothing beats me.
Yes, I know. Okay, come to Papa. Okay, I think we're gonna take Swallow right now, because I just feel we're gonna have more fighting. Why didn't he leave any remains? We need alchemical stuffs. Little boy, what are you doing here?
Dad,
these
help!
Boggy holes must be clay pits.
Kid standing around asking for help instead of just... Well, kids are stupid. That's why they are kids.
I'm not playing that.
Not playing what? Okay, let's talk to you, little moron.
The lords are coming.
Shove off.
Who is above the lords?
What is this crap?
Come to me. Oh, I am so gonna kill you. Whoa, that was quick. No remains. There was some update to our OS. So this. Though monsters have torn a lot of flesh from this corpse, it's obvious the mortal wounds were inflicted by sword, a sharp one at that. Right, salamandra, unknown potion. What? Rengar is dead. Sad tidings for Vesemir when I see him again. Oh well, at least we have that one problem or question What's this? That one question, problem question out of the way. Now let's talk to the kid, see what he's doing here.
I will fall on my face.
Hey.
They ascend like...
You want to thrash?
I call thee from the...
What the hell?
For I tell thee, who...
Whatever. Calendine. Okay, so this is a loose end that we've just closed. Now, the question is, because we have an Equinops contract, and I suspect we will meet Equinops here. So let's look for Equinops. Wait. What are they? So silver and fire, and probably Equinops as well. Let us therefore move. Oh, I'm afraid. Let me save, guys. Okay, let's see. Here you are. No. There's no bloody way. No bloody way I can kill it at this point. Well, we can always run past it, I suppose. Can we not? Or maybe through here? And we are getting tongs in the process. How many do we have? We have 4 of them, so 6 more and we'll be golden. Obelisk? What's that? Let's see. Whatever that was, I think that exploded. I seem to recall that there was an exploding type of monster in these swamps. Not sure though, not sure. Come on, my little tongues. Oh, here, one more. How many tongues do we have? 8, so 2 more. Let's see what that obelisk does. Ah, maybe that those are for the Sephiroths. Whatever. Oh, you've made it quite a way. Let's see what that stone golem is.
The obelisk seems ancient. Pity I don't understand these runes.
Let's see that. Oh yes, two more drowner deads. Four more drowner deads, well. Good. No, I didn't mean to. I'm leaving. Ugh. Hate these things. That's 9, 10. Siegfried. Well, we could certainly use the money right now. How do we get... Okay, let's just run. Maybe it won't... It won't kill us. Oh, it shoots! I didn't know it shoots.
Ooh. Three women. This reminds me of something. There's an altar at the base.
An altar. Whatevs. Another obelisk. Yes, those are... I recognize the name. It's for the Sephiroths. So that's cleared out. Now, stone golem. Let's go to the stone golem. Okay. Exploded things. Let's see where the path leads. Let's not go to the golem at this point in time. Well, that was quite a fight. I'm not sure if I cut that out or didn't. So just in case I didn't talk. There is a few of them here, huh? Road to forest cave.
A cave entrance.
Equinops! Equinops! Equinops, guys! This is an Equinops! Fire! Oh yeah! Please! Oh, you son of a gun! You didn't leave any... No! No! That's not possible! You must have left something, dude. Maybe it's not showing. Oh man. Oh yes. Rootstock, is this what we are looking for? Yes. Three rootstocks. Yes. Very good, very happy. Me very happy, hooray. Okay, so we're back at the clay pits. And this is probably impossible to pass. Although there is a supposed path from cave area. Let's try. Yes, left here, and this is supposed to be not going into the cave, because I remember the there was some talk of something being in that cave. I don't want to trigger like absolutely not. No, you won't get me. Okay, you will. Okay, give me a break, just for a second, guys. Okay, we are back, guys. I already killed the Echnopses. The thing is, I wanted to record it for you guys. Unfortunately, the situation developed in such a way that I didn't have time to hit the record button. And also, I've discovered these things explode on death only, so it's good to be away when it happens. Okay, but we already have 3 rootstocks and we have 10 tongs. Does that mean okay, so I see, must see the gardener and the drowner. That contract is also I feel like this thing got shorter, much shorter, this list of quests open. So tak to Veska? Yeah, that's her name. Tak to Veska and inform her that the clay pits are safe. Turn in the tongs, the Echnops contract also, the sentry. Talk to Kalkstein. I wonder when I will find the wolves in here. I seem to remember something about them being maybe around here. I know we will spend a lot of time. There's supposed to be a dryad there somewhere. But I'm gonna show you something in a moment. Where's the Shrine of Melitele? Should be there, that away. Let's not stop to fight, because we really are almost out of swallow. Yes, I can see the shrine there, those lights. You can't catch me. I'm gonna show you something. I didn't remember this, I've just clicked on it and it turned out to be true. Oh, I was hoping you wouldn't. I wouldn't aggro you. Where's the. There was a place of power here. What the heck? There was a place of power here. Oh, you stupid. Okay, let's go to the... There was a place of power here that I found. And it turns out it allows you to teleport to Kalkstein's lab, which would be so much easier. But yeah, you don't have to watch this. I just realized I can make a cut here. So I will make a cut. Thank you guys for watching. And why am I talking like I'm ending the episode? No, not yet. Don't go, guys. Stay, please. We will be back in a moment. Actually, all this talking caused me to get here already. So let's talk to Veshka, and then I will cut, and you will see me somewhere else. In Kalkstein's lab, or maybe if I find Siegfried. Ah, here you are.
Want to ask?
Yeah.
I've killed the drowners.
You showed us mercy. Yet I deceived you. I can offer no money. But you cannot leave unrewarded. Take this amulet. It's Kezath, the symbol of mercy.
Will do.
Wonderful. Now we prepare for the coming of the lords.
Who are these lords?
We worship them and receive the grace of those from the eternal deep.
I keep thinking of the fish people, Vodunoi.
How dare you? Those names offend the lords.
Yeah. So we have one quest less. We have additional level. We have also received a Sephiroth as payment. So only 6 more. Oh yay. Right, so I will see you in a moment. All right, here we are at Kalkstein's house, and he's not here. Maybe he's in his workshop or his lab. Yeah.
How do I get to the...
Through the western gate is a...
What then?
You'll find a ferry.
The ferry goes both...
Yes, there's a dock in the swamp.
Thanks. About the tower.
Yes?
Vaska helped me locate the tower tarot card. It describes how to wake the sentry.
Let's see this card. Interesting. Much depends on interpretation, but I think I understand. Alchemists find it easier to understand other alchemists.
Enlighten me.
The sentry can only be woken if it's near the tower, which it is, and by using a lightning rod.
A lightning rod?
The drawing depicts a man in a crown, a reference to King Herman the Mad.
Who's Herman the Mad?
Herman used to ascend a tower during storms and insult the gods. A hostile faction carried out a coup by removing the lightning rod from the tower.
An interesting story.
You'll need a device that attracts and conducts lightning. Put plainly, a solid metal rod. A good smith should be able to forge one for a decent price.
What next?
Yes, we'll need a thunderstorm, but I have no idea how to make Mother Nature cooperate.
I'll think of something.
When you have everything, attach the lightning rod to the sentry. Energy from the lightning bolt will revive the golem.
What next?
No idea, but you'll manage. If you kill the golem, you'll be able to make a rare potion requiring his heart. Here's the formula.
We'll see.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
See ya.
Okay, now I'm confused. The gardener. Stupid me. Right, but we had to visit Kalkstein anyway, so I just thought the Echinops roots were also for Kalkstein. Whatevs.
Geralt, I was wondering if you... I suspected it would interest you. Have you...
Here are their tongues.
Wait, I must record this. 10 drowners. Good. Here's your gold.
Thank you. Okay, now the Echinops will have to wait for the day because the gardener is gone for the night. Let's see where we can assign those talents. Oh, we got 1 silver. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Bomb preparation or intelligence level 4. Yeah, I feel like my silver sword abilities are not satisfactory, to be honest, so we're gonna invest in those, but let's not forget about the strong steel, fast steel and group steel. No, they are pretty developed. Ignisign. Let's do this. We're using Ignisign more and more, so we can do that. And let's invest in some vitality. Rising Witcher is our level. Oh, we have Vermilion. Where did we get Vermilion? Ah, they have Vermilion. That's good. That's very good, but we still cannot make Sinfrit Oil because we are out of alchemical base. What's Petrus Filler? Okay. I don't know where we picked that up. We need Swallow, first of all. We have 1 there, 2 here, so that makes 3. Let's make 1, 2. Two in there, 4 in here, that's 6, that's enough. Thunderbolt, we could always use a Thunderbolt. And we're out of Vermilion. What else? Bindweed. Ah, yes. White honey. Honey all unknown potion. Another one. 2 of them. So this time we could, in theory, test it. Let's turn this into white gold. Yes, we have 5 white goals. Do we need anything specific? Nah. Seems we have everything, a little of everything. We could use Sinfrit Oil, but we're out of Vermilion. But now that we know where to get Vermilion, it will be much easier. Okay, let's wait for the day. I'm sure there are plenty things to do at night, but...
Plant lice? Look how they plant grow. Lice.
Yes, yes.
I'm here about the notice.
You look like a warrior. Care to kill Echinops for me?
I finished that and have proof.
Excellent. Here's your gold.
Alright. So, really, we're out of side contracts except the wolf contract. I'm gonna go and explore the swamp off camera. Maybe I will find the wolf contract, wolf pelts, or wolves actually. And yeah, we're at the point. There's a couple of these points in the game where we almost did everything we can, and we just need to go out there and look for new things to do, new leads, new stuff, that kind of thing. What is this? We haven't read this. Okay. Yeah, alright. So, now we can say goodbye. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe. My name is Seratus, and I will hopefully see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.